Hello once again, people watching. Oh, the five people that do watch. I'm just saying, still playing Mafia 2, as you can see. And yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna go see some guy named Papa Lardo. Whatever that means. Wheel vision! Yeah, oh god, there's a turn. Oh, I hit someone. No! Oh no! This is impossible! Why would you make wheel vision? Why? Alright, let's see how far I can go without crashing. Come on, let's pick up some speed. Yes. Look at that. Just about 80 miles an hour. Oh god. Oh god. Oh wow, I'm a horrible driver. Oh no, I didn't miss my turn. Okay. Haha. Come on, you stupid car. Pick up some speed. No. Got all this horsepower, nowhere to gallop. That's not true. I have a lot of places to gallop. Come on, baby. Come on. Get fast. Go fast. Oh god, no, I gotta cover. Oh, I hit the cop. Okay. Haha! Hopefully, Papa Lardo is a cutscene and I can escape from that. Stupid propaganda songs. Thank you for helping turn. Oh god, no. Yes. Propaganda songs are terrible. So friggin' boring. Oh god, that was my hood! Oh, dang it! I can hear my heart rate. Oh dang, I was freaking. My hood just flew up on me. I had no time to react. It just freaked me out. Thought I was flying out of my own car, but then I realized. It's not a convertible. Haha, no it is not. That's a clever rhyme. Berlin, going in. Psh, whoever thought of that is a genius. Or not. Oh god, no! Oh, I got airborne. Haha, take that cop. Oh no! Oh dang it, I killed a guy.
This guy's a maniac.
Dang it. Oh dang it. No! Oh no. Papa Lardo, where are you? Papa Lardo! I'm gonna spend this whole episode in my car. Although, that's not true. I got out of my car once. Oh, dang it. To be fair, cop, you got my way when I killed that guy. I was going really fast. Oh, yeah. Oh, dang it. Missed my turn. Oh, dang it. I'm not even paying attention. That was stupid. Where's Papa Lardo? What's that? Haha, what do you know? An Italian guy eating SpaghettiOs. Wow.
Won't
are.
Oh, yeah, I'm looking for a Mr. Papalotto.
Oh, yeah? Why?
My name's Vito Scaletta. My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came in.
Well, you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Federico Papalotto at your service. You can call me Derek. I think I remember your dad.
Derek.
Good guy, but drank like a fish.
I hope that's a compliment.
He's dead.
Oh, well, y'all gotta go sometime. Right, Steve?
Thank you for being so apathetic. Apologetic.
So you need a job, huh? Well, you're in luck.
Whatever.
You just got a new shipment to unload.
Kind of thing you are.
Steve will show you around. Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
I was eating steak? Oh, I was so racist when I said SpaghettiOs.
Follow me.
Follow me? Ooh. Give me a magazine on the ground. Oh. Psh. I don't need my videos to be flagged for inappropriateness. So I'm just gonna, you know, when I find a magazine, I'm just gonna flip clothes real fast. So, you know. You don't have to be 18 to watch. I think nothing's been shown yet.
Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get $10. If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
Are you freaking kidding me? This is the worst job I have ever. Can I even run? I can't even run. This is gonna take forever. My dad was a baby. What kind of a man wants to work this way? No benefits, no health care, no dental. No, what the heck is this? Because I ain't doing that.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, no, so Joe Mama, who do you think it is?
Nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for $10. What the hell are you doing? Come with me.
So as long as I'm within 5 feet of this guy, I can run. Oh, there we go. Oh, back in within 5 feet. Aw, oh, man.
What now? Well, this one don't like manual labor. What the fuck? That works with Joe Barbaro. Bullshit. One of those crates if he works with Joe. You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy. What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Damn women. They're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right? My mother is the same way. Look what become of me.
You and your fatty
boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my dump. So how's Joe?
Pretty good, I guess.
How'd you meet up with him?
Oh, we go way back to the old neighborhood. I just come back from overseas and he's putting me up until I can get back on my feet.
Listen, you gotta understand, a person in my position has gotta be careful.
Certainly.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Ah, go ahead.
Now, where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is.
Ominous. He just openly reads that in public. Wow. Wow.
Hi, Joe. Hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend. I just wanted to check with you first. Uh-huh. Sure. War hero and all that shit. All right, all right.
Thanks, Dan. I'll talk to you later. Sorry, pal, I had to check you out.
Haha.
He says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself.
Oh, I just learned that it is. Okay. Money.
I got just the thing. The guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. I need someone to give them a little nudge. $10 a man.
Hey, I can do that, eh?
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
Mario, see? Dude, I got this.
What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you kick the shit out of them. Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve? Right, boss. Collect at least $150, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking it in the Sierra, meeting new people. Easy fucking money.
Oh, eh? Dang. Oh, dang. Well, I was not paying attention. Oh, thanks for watching. Please, let's see if I can say this right for the first time. Let's comment, like, favorite, and subscribe. Yes, I did it. And peace off.